Today, we will talk about KF-21 Boramae. Boramae means young hawk or fighting hawk. The KF-21, formerly known as KFX, is a South Korean fighter jet. Developed by Agency for Defense Development and manufacturer by Korea Aerospace Industries KAI. In April 2021, the first prototype was completed and unveiled during a rollout ceremony at the KAI headquarters. The KF-21 is South Korea's second domestic fighter jet program, after F-A-50. Technically, KF-21 is South Korea's first domestic fighter jet, because F-A-50 was developed as a trainer. The KFX Advanced Multi-Role Jet Fighter Project was first announced in March 2001 by South Korean President. The development phase had numerous delays and postponements, but the project received renewed interest in 2008. On July 15, 2010, a partnership was made with Indonesia, which would provide 20% of the funding. In Indonesia, the KFX development program is referred to as the IFX program. As per the report, the completed aircraft will receive the designation F-33. The program is led by the South Korean government, which holds 60% of the program's shares. The remaining 20% was provided by domestic and foreign companies. Korean Aerospace Industries won the production bid and partnered with Lockheed Martin for technological support. Agency for Defense Development proposed three primary concepts for the development of the KF-21 fighter. In 2014, the C-103 configuration was chosen, and Lockheed Martin agreed to transfer 24 F-35A technologies as part of a purchase deal. However, the U.S. government blocked the transfer of four vital technologies, ESA radar, infrared search and track, electro-optical targeting pod, and RF jammer technology. As a result, South Korea had to develop these technologies on its own. The preliminary design was finalized in June 2018, followed by its critical design review in 2019. KF-21 will conduct the first flight in 2022 and will enter production in 2026. At least 40 aircraft are planned to be delivered by 2028, with South Korea expecting to deploy a total of 120 aircraft by 2032. Indonesia will also order at least 50 aircraft. Korea Aerospace Industries is the primary builder, and other domestic and foreign companies are contracted to provide aircraft components or support for certain sensitive technologies such as ESA radar, targeting pods, ISRT, and RF jammer. Foreign companies only consulted for testing support and technical advice in order to avoid arms trading restrictions. Hanwha Techwin signed an agreement with U.S. General Electric to manufacture GE F414 engines for KF-21 aircraft. AESA radar was co-developed by Hanwha Systems with the Agency for Defense Development. Israeli-formed Elta Systems helped to test the prototype, and Swedish-formed Saab provided technical advice to LIG Next1 to develop multifunction radar software. British-formed Medjet was contracted to provide a wheel braking system, standby flight displays, and internal sensors including a fire detection system. Integrated electronic warfare equipment including RF jammer is developed by LIG Next1. US-formed Techstars were selected to develop canopy and windshield transparencies. Aeronautical Systems, a subsidiary of Hero DevTech, was contracted to develop the emergency braking system. British-formed Martin Baker was contracted to provide the MK-18 ejection seat. MBDA was contracted to integrate the Meteor Beyond Visual Range air-to-air missile. British-formed Cobham received contracts to provide missile ejection launchers, communication antenna, external fuel tanks, and oxygen systems. Israeli-formed Elbit Systems was contracted to provide terrain following or terrain avoidance systems for the aircraft. U.S.-formed United Technologies provides the environmental control system, including cabin pressurization and liquid cooling systems. In the end, U.S.-formed Lockheed Martin will help Korea Aerospace Industries to integrate all the subsystems into the fighter jet. Now let's talk about Block 1 specification. KF-21 airframe is stealthier than any fourth-generation fighters, but does not carry weapons in internal bays like fifth-generation fighters. The internal bays may be introduced later in development. You can compare it with the Indian TEDBF fighter jet. KF-21 is a medium-weight fighter jet, and is available in both single and twin seat. It has a maximum takeoff weight of 25,600 kilograms, or 56,000 pounds. The empty weight is 11,800 kilograms. It can carry 6,100 kilograms of internal fuel, and a payload carrying capacity of 7,700 kilograms. KF-21 has 10 hardpoints, 6 underwing, and 4 underfuselage. The aircraft will feature integrated infrared search and track system, and electro-optical targeting pod. It has a maximum speed of Mach 1.8, and a combat range of 2,900 kilometers. As per reports, KF-21 has super cruise capability, however, its speed has not been disclosed. That's it for today. See you in the next video.